Hello, everyone.
Hello, Doctor. Thanks for seeing Eric on such short notice.
What seems to be the problem?
We just want you to take a look and tell us if you see anything abnormal.
Other than its monstrous size.
Shut, Carl! Shut your goddamn mouth!
All right, let's see here. Oh, my God!
What?
Why, there's a huge crack going right down the middle!
Ha ha, very funny. Yeah, like we haven't heard that one a zillion times.
All right, let's take a look.
Hey, just what the hell do you think you're doing?
Eric, the doctor has to feel inside your rectum.
And afterwards, he'll probably have to burn his hand and bury it.
Kyle, I swear if I didn't have a guy's hand up my ass right now, I'd leap across the room and kick you in the nuts.
Well, the prostate seems to be normal. No swelling of the hormonal gland. Oh, wait, what's this?
Are you okay?
Dude, you know that feeling when you take a huge dump? Awesome.
Well, Doctor?
I've never quite seen this before. Perhaps he just needs some hemorrhoid cream.
You all right?
You know that feeling when the huge dump you just took shoots back up inside your ass?
No, I'm not all right!
I've never seen a hemorrhoid react this way.
That wasn't no hemorrhoid. It was an alien hoopajoop. Come on!